misfits. So today we are going to be making a candy sleigh from this lovely selection of candy. So a few things that you guys would need are candy canes. We decided to go with the Oreo flavored because
it's different.
Yeah, it's different.
And it's fun.
Yes.
I like the rainbow ones too, but these were new.
Yeah. So you're gonna have to try them for me. But I mean they're only
I'll try one now.
No, you have to wait.
Oh, bad.
No. Oh. But you are gonna need candy canes. And then you're going to want to get large pieces of candy. Kit Kats work best. But you can also choose like a Crunch Bar, Hershey's, anything.
It's upside down.
Anything that is a large base, because what we're gonna end up doing is taking smaller pieces of candy and basically we're going to stack them. So it kind of turns into a sleigh. So. You can wait there. So you're gonna start off with two candy canes. So we decided to get a whole assortment full of candy. So, Becca, which large piece of candy did you want to start with?
I like the Crunch Bar.
Okay. And then I'm going to go with Kit Kat.
Can I put the Kit Kat on top of the Crunch Bar?
Yeah.
Technically, yes. Now I remove my Kit Kat. So, what you need to do is get two candy canes.
Obtained.
So, for the two candy canes, you want to make them look like a sleigh. So, you're going to space them out evenly, and then you're going to put...
That is not going to stay.
So basically, you're going to put the candy canes under your initial bar. Mm-hmm. Then you grab your next piece of smaller candy. And basically what you want to do is you just want to pile it up. To basically, you want to form a pyramid. See? Like that.
Well, yeah, but then you've got to put it on the ribbon, right?
Yeah.
How are you going to put it on the ribbon?
Carefully. Now this is where the fun part comes in, is once you
the dangerous part.
Once you build your sleigh, you need to put your ribbon on it to hold it all together. So future reference, you might want to lay out your ribbon first, and then that way once you build it, you just have to pull the ribbons up. So
we did not do the future reference.
Disclaimer. Secret mission.
Good luck. Hey, it worked. For one of them.
No!
Secret mission fail. My hot glue is ready. Destroy the sleigh! Okay, how am I gonna do this?
I don't know. But your arm's in the way. So I'm going to tie the middle piece together first. How does one do this?
Carefully.
Without it all falling to pieces? We start from scratch.
Tech glue works better.
Yes. And that is what I plan on doing.
You have succumbed to the lure of the hot glue?
Unfortunately. So, since I gave up and is no longer trying to stack it, hot gluing is your next best bet. So what you're gonna do is you're going to take the little candy cane, put a little bit of hot glue going down the middle. Take the piece of candy and stick it on there. So, once you have hot glued the base together, you can move on to your longer pieces of candy. So the easiest way to do that is just put a little bit of hot glue on the bottom piece. And then place it on the candy.
I'm missing something on the front of my sleigh here. What am I missing?
I mean, technically what you could do is put this like right there and kind of make like a Santa's chair. That way that's like his presents.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Hello, doggo.
The M&Ms are bringing the candy. You can't even see that.
All done. Yay. All right. So once you have everything stacked and organized the way you want, this is Becca's lovely sleigh. It's a two-seater. This lovely little concoction. And then you have mine, which technically could be the caboose.
It's a train sleigh!
So this is something easy and cute to do. They also make great stocking stuffers. And that way, instead of just throwing candy in the bottom of the stocking, you have a nice and neat little setup.
Thanks for watching. If you have any great ideas for stocking stuffers, leave those in the comments.
Be welcomed.
And get creative.
Bye.
Bye.
You really couldn't take the candy cane out of your mouth, could you?
No.